speaking at the monthly outreach program organized by the Chukwuma Nwokocha Ministries, its founder and CEO, Pastor Chukwuma Nwokocha, says the work of God is a covenant. He urged clergies to preach the gospel the way it is written and not how they feel about it.
The word of God is covenant. He said, I will go. He did not say you will do. Remember once again. He said again, preach the gospel as it is written in the gospel, not as the preachers preach the gospel.
Speaking in an interview after the service, Pastor Chukwuma charged men of God to pray for Nigerian leaders. He said this would aid them in making good decisions for the nation.
What is important is the unity of our nation. And the duties of the men of God is to pray for the leaders of this country and to pray for those that the Lord has set aside to be in authority. So it is permanent. It is very important that we all keep praying for them so that they can make good decisions, that God can use them for our nation.
The Chukwuma Nwokocha Ministries then donated a Toyota bus to the Facado orphanage home. This, Pastor Chukwuma said, is part of the ministry's way of impacting on the lives of the less privileged in Nigeria.
The Toyota gift that the Lord led into our heart to give to orphanage home is part of what we do to assist the poor and those that are in need, both visiting the orphanage, giving them what the little that God has given to us.
As a fellowship, as a group, as a church, we want to keep doing, giving this kind of gifts. As our God empowers us, we lift up his name and he takes the glory.
Founder of the orphanage home, Mrs. Ungozi George, expressed gratitude to God and the Chukwuma Nwokocha Ministries for its kind gesture.
We are so happy today for the great gift we have received from Chukwuma Nwokocha Ministries. For over 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years, we've been partnering with this great ministry, and God has been using this ministry, especially the pastor, to do a great work.
Osaruonamen Ibizugbe, ITV News, Abuja.